Salamat. Hello, dear friends and supporters of MECA. I hope you and your families are doing well and healthy. I am very grateful to be speaking with you today. Your support and generosity has been essential in providing Palestinian and Syrian children with basic necessities for survival, and at the same time, giving them a taste of a childhood. This has been a very difficult year with the pandemic, and we have done what we can. Now the winter is coming. I am really worried. The virus is likely to spread faster, while the impact of poverty, the occupation, and siege will only get worse. We need your support and solidarity. I'm asking you to contribute as much as you can this year end. Our dedicated staff and partners are willing to continue to provide people with needed food, warm clothes, heat for homes or tents, and more, as always. We really and deeply very thankful for your support.